you are here. What the junk? Yes, here we are again.
How can I help you, sir?
Ah, we meet again.
Oh, it's you. Yes. Now what do you want?
Information.
Tell me you didn't get to
Main
Street.
Oh, yes, I followed your instructions most carefully. Yes, you were quite right. St. Paul's is an underground. It is.
Look, where do you want to go?
Kew Gardens.
Kew Gardens? But that's down here.
You're miles out of your way up here.
Yes, that's what the man said at Cockfosters here.
You mean to say you went all the way from St. Paul to here? To get to here?
No. I went from St. Paul's here, to get to there.
But all you had to do was change at Charing Cross.
Yes, I did, but I turned right instead of left. I didn't discover my mistake till I got to Tower Hill. They don't have beef eaters at Kew Gardens, do they?
No,
I don't think.
You've just about been everywhere, haven't you?
No, I haven't been to Kew Gardens yet.
Look, where did you go from Tower Hill?
I think, High Barnet.
And where did you go from there?
The Watford Junction.
You mean to say you came all the way down here and all the way right up to here?
No.
Well, which way did you go then?
Straight across.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Well, there's no need to adopt that attitude.
Now, look, I've been working for the London Underground for 10 years. I've been on information for 5 years. And I say it's impossible to go direct from High Barnet to Watford Junction the way you say.
Ah, well, I think you're mistaken.
Oh, am I?
Yes.
All right then, clever Dick, you tell me.
306 bus.
306 bus?
Yes.
I didn't think of that.
No, which brings us to the question. Are you the right man for the job?
You want to get to Kew Gardens?
Yes, please.
Get a train to Wells Court, change and get on the Richmond train.
Now, thank you very much. In case I should go wrong again, could you tell me how I get there from High Barnet, Cockfosters, Morton, and Watford Junction? No, you can't. You may as well admit it. You can't. I'm wasting my time.